we are absolutely fine with the fact that we go into their world and we have to stand back and be second. And that's not proper.
Damn.
Proper respect.
Wow. Did you just hear this woman?
Yeah.
Wow. The women of Alpha. Wow, I never thought I'd ever hear that come from a woman.
To support the men and their clubs.
Wow.
The Women's Test Motors at the clubs historically have been there to provide perhaps money, security, and services to the club. Services meaning sex, cooking, cleaning, that sort of thing. Women would be employed in topless bars or they would be exotic dancers or just cocktail waitresses. And they would sell the club drugs through those establishments.
Some women even wear badges on their patches that brand has not been upgraded. This has been the nature of Jennifer Chilton's work for over 30 years. She's been married to a powerful author before. Jennifer met her first husband, Raymond Barry Chilton, in 1976 at a Florida car wash. Jennifer came from a modest home, raised by her single mother. She sensed in there a kind of inner strength that she never previously known.
We hung out with each other for a week or so. You're asking Mary, and I said yes. I was 16, and I said you were 29.
Because Jennifer was still living with her mother, her mother had to sign a custody order on her husband.
I guess I'm going to develop supervision. So her mom signed my custody order for my husband. And personally, I didn't really understand all that process. But it was much better than what I had occurred to me.
Jennifer was introduced to the rules, regulations, and customs of the outlaw hacker world when Barrett joined the war docks. As the wife of an outlaw biker, Jennifer was now an older lady. She quickly learned how to behave on her solo company.
Her roles was accepted. You know, at 16, you don't know much of anything. I had to learn to just be quiet and stay in the background.
Jennifer wanted to be a part of Bear's life, so we brought her over. But Bear's club brothers weren't happy about having a woman.
As much as they liked me, they were beyond my own scooter, they met them at. You know, and women weren't supposed to ride, and, you know, all that. They were just about that. They used to do things like, we'd be running down the road, we'd go past something, and they'd wave me on, it was cool, they'd take me around, and they're looking at a semi.
Jennifer shrugged off hostility